Can public and private sectors play nicely together to create one seamless transport ecosystem? In the future, timetables won't be driving our public transport, customer demand will. And government and private enterprise will need to come together to willingly meet the demand. Innovation in mobility technology will bring more automation, more intelligence, and continually reshape how we'll get from A to B. The role of government will change too, from a provider of services to an enabler. Ride sharing, automated vehicles, turn up and go automated trains, most of these will be provided by the private sector. Will your kids own cars in 20 years? Probably not. They'll choose their preferred mode of transport, a shared driverless car or a privately owned on-demand minibus, and be picked up at their front door. Will all this change affect the supply chain and operating models of countless businesses? Definitely. Citizens will want to move seamlessly between private and government transport. They want the same level of ease using government trains as private buses or ride-sharing facilities. This means providers will need to collaborate and share data. So what will it take for public and private sectors to share data to create one seamless transport ecosystem? I'd love your thoughts.